Bilgewater, monsters are real. When I was a girl, my mother was murdered by a low-life coward named Gangplank. He shot me and left me for dead. There was no trial. In Bilgewater, he was the law. I hunted him. I killed his men. I watched Gangplank die, washed away on the burning tide. But there are still monsters about. For centuries, the Buru people have protected these islands from the worst of them. But even they fear the heroines. Attacks in the form of a lethal black mist, courtesy of our unliving neighbors on the Shadow Isles. Each time, the heroines return stronger, while the Buru grow distant. How long can we rely on prayers and magic? My monsters are flesh and blood. They don't frighten me. Only one thing does. Becoming one of them. Almost quiet from up here. If only I didn't know better.
Good morning, Captain. Your guest has arrived.
Raffin, remember when we could just take what we wanted, go where we wanted? We didn't have a care in the world. Now look at us. Taking appointments, attempting diplomacy.
Well, at least our line of diplomacy still involves guns.
That may be true, but when he was Reaver King, Gangplank only used guns. If I unite the gangs with violence, will the city still think of me as a savior?
Gangplank was a tyrant, Sarah. You're tough, but you aren't cruel. I'm proud to be your first mate, and the rest of the crew is proud to call you our captain. The gangs will follow you. It's only a matter of time.
They can't follow me if they're dead. Hopefully I can change their minds before they're all wiped out.
Some dogs won't obey until you show them the stick.
Well then, let's not keep Captain Thorne waiting any longer.
Captain?
Still got the bullets in my chest. Killing Gangplank wasn't enough, Rathan.
But you beat him. You're still breathing, and he's in little pieces all over the bottom of the ocean. Those bullets are just little reminders.
I wish they didn't remind me so damn much.
See, you've been doing some remodeling.
What can I say? The place needed a woman's touch. I don't think the previous owner would mind.
Guess not. Seeing as how you gunned him down, along with the rest of the conclave.
Are you here to parley, Captain Thorne, or to criticize my sense of decor? I trust you've considered my offer.
Offer? Hand over my operations to you, my fleet, and all of my men, or else... misfortune. You may have killed Gangplank, stolen his fancy mana, but that don't make you my queen. From where I'm standing, it looks like Bilgewater is still up for grabs. Now give it up, girl. You know I'd hate to ruin that pretty face.
So much for diplomacy.
You know, Rathan? I think I'm starting to enjoy it. consider this your formal surrender.
The Syndicate will never follow you. You hear me, tyrant? I'll die first.
I see. How about you, boys? Does your captain speak for you all? Well then, Captain Thorne. I'd say this meeting is adjourned. The rest of you, welcome to my crew. Prove yourselves loyal and you'll be rewarded. Betray me, or even whisper the name Gangplank, and I'll stuff you in a box with your former captain. Understood?
Yes, Captain.
Another successful recruitment. Minus a few stubborn holdouts, the Syndicate's with us now. Their ships, their guns.
But none of their leaders.
Not yet.
Even if I have to put a bullet in every captain from the shipyards to the slaughter docks, I will make them understand. Bilgewater belongs to Sarah Fortune.
Thank you.
Raffin, what happened?
Run! Leave me!
Nowhere. I couldn't.
Don't talk. Save your strength.
I thought we beat those things in Gray Harbor. Could it be another harrowing?
I don't know. But if it is, we're going to need help. We're going to need Alawi.